Is this shared? Is this shared? That's it.
Kyoto. Come on.
second combo has been lost.
Share with me. Share. And it should be
Seventy-three billion points? Or I mean million points? Really, graffiti game? Mm-hmm. We will not play eliminate skate.
Share button.
I know Kyoto's massive. It's not working. You stole from Kate. I got 32.
Oh, I know what the issue is. I know what it is now, Tanmay.
What happened?
Apparently you can't share Google Drive Music Player playlist. You're gonna have to open, you're gonna have to select all of them and open with Music Player for Google
Drive.
You're
stealing mine?
You're gonna have to create your own playlist with all selected files.
And Danny Bell.
Okay. And there's the add audio files function. I know.
Oh yeah, you can also upload those too. Actually. Yeah. So I was like, oh wait, I'm gonna. Oh, you forgot the nice track.
He's the last one skating any bales, so I win.
I'm gonna make a new document regarding how to work them, because it can be tricky. It's gonna be for others too, so I'm gonna make this document for others too. So yeah.
Stole it from me? Stop.
Devonta, would you like to get a whole playlist of me and just you and me? Tammy's listening to it on his own too, so
okay.
I figured you and I
would good. Yeah, great, now he's gonna steal mine. Hope he's not gonna go right. He's gonna go in there again. Taking mines.
Max, have you made anything in 3DS Max up on the dragon?
No, it's been forever since I worked on that.
I know, right? That,
okay,
it's been
a whole weekend.
Let's get back to that. I don't think I've worked on that since the day I started it. Okay,
let's get back.
Let's see 3DS.
Nice, you seem pretty motivated this morning.
Oh, the dagger's pretty good,
amazing.
Right?
Yes.
You want to make a new dagger?
No, I really want that mesh. Did he give me the mesh for it? The correct mesh?
Did I give it to you?
I was just asking that.
No, I'm just thinking to myself. I was asking myself, you know? I don't think so. I gave it to you. Here, I'll share it on the share drive.
Wow, he's taking everybody's, including mine. I win again. He's like, yep, it looks like he bailed again.
Good job, Devonta.
Uploading your dagger.
I'm like, awesome.
Anyway.
Awesome.
You remember? Awesome. So I just do one thing. I share it on the folder, and it has Max written on it, and it has a zip folder just downloaded and
where,
open.
Where is it?
Share.
I fail a 5 million combo.
He already has 4 daggers right now, so just work with it and let's see what he comes up with.
Great, so
okay,
you might
see
into it.
Cool. So, let's see. Okay, Max, you have 40 daggers.
You know how it happens. People bail, they lose their big combo. That guy from defeating, he lost the biggest combo and all his GP.
Okay.
What?
Glitch.
It
happens.
I fall off a map?
Continue. You don't need to browse the missing files, you can just hit continue. Wait a second. On second thought. Did you save the missing file?
I don't know.
Oh, because it appears you only got a cylinder. Because it's missing the other dagger part.
Can I bring two in together?
Yeah, or you can just, like, create, like, a new, like, pyramid shape, and then, like, you can do a rectangular shape, and then, like, adjust it to vertices using, like, edible poly.
How'd I get onto the map?
I made the music that is playing. Okay, so what do you need?
You think this is easy to make?
Well,
copy it?
Oh, you would like to copy it? Yeah, try clicking on, like, try right clicking it, or wait, I don't think you can copy it, but you're going to have to create a new one.
I don't know how to do that, I don't remember how I created the first one.
Just, like, use, like, a rectangle tool on that, and I'll teach you how to use editable poly, alright, Max?
I don't think I remember how to do it again exactly. I don't forget it.
I'll try recreating it using this.
Alright.
Good.
like the layers on.
Like,
I won't say
like this one. I'll make it look like this.
Use editable, convert to editable quality.
Right click.
Oh wait, is it already editable?
I'm good with rainbow. The blue rainbow. You mean this thing?
Yeah. And like here, this lets you edit from vertices, edges.
Yeah, how do I make more things? How do I make more?
Go to either the edges or the edges tool and then hit insert vertex. Right there. And you can select any point of the edge where it's insert vertex.
They bail. Wow. Mini skaters actually bail.
Thank you.
Oh, Devon. So, wait, Devontae on modeling? Adobe After Effects editing. It's like editing all of the stop motion picture footage.
What? Putting in the background.
Alright. Devonta, do you have any backgrounds ready?
Well, I have the backgrounds in the Google Drive.
Oh, okay. So, like, just put, like, the backgrounds on the After Effects? Is that one?
Yes.
It's going to be, like, Devonta, should we work on After Effects now?
Yeah, but I prefer modeling, like, doing something.
Oh, okay, because you're on the task of putting the backgrounds on After Effects.
I don't know.
I can ask if you can do some modeling later on, but you are on background duty.
There.
Really? That's why I don't like doing backgrounds. I'll draw it. Okay.
Right,
it's about doing the basic one. Come on.
You said you wanted to edit.
Yeah, because I was deciding. I thought we were just like take the backgrounds from Central of Bird.
Here, I'll teach you how to use After Effects. You know how to use After Effects, right? I mean, you use
yeah,
it in
not
your
really
videos.
Used to do putting some lines on it.
Oh, you're not. Oh, well, I can teach you. You just have to use like a little bit of layering here. After Effects. I'm just gonna give him further instructions, okay?
Awesome. So you're going to do that? Because that's definitely what we need to get going on.
So yeah, Devonta, just follow my lead here. Trust me, it's gonna be really easy.
All of our backgrounds are made.
Yep, and thanks to Max for supplying the backgrounds. High five.